Getting engaged is like getting is the first hill of the roller coaster. And you hear those clicking, the loud sound, it's really violent metal, chunk, 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 and you go, what's going on here, you know? Boy, this thing's really, really goes high. And then you go over the top. The wedding is at the top. You go over the top, is the wedding, and then you just scream it.
Even if you make plans, you never think you're really ready for marriage.
No, it's like any growth. You can't be ready for it because it's growth. It's going to be new. It's going to be new. You're going to have a new life. You're going to be a new person.
Could make you wait forever, for forever. This is forever.
If there's a question of my heart, you got it. It don't belong to anyone but you. Hey, if there's a question of my love, you got it. Baby, don't worry, I got plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans.
Making plans.
Oh, love. Baby, I've been making plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans.
Making plans.
Baby, I've been making plans for
my success
you.
And politics. I made it. Look, I'll admit it, albeit pathetic, that I'm in my late 20s, still never been to a wedding. Guess the idea of that lobby empty, do not sit with me, well, it's not your fault they try to get me. Cause I'ma need the sales, cause I'm selfish. And I need you to myself. Trying to see you afloat, but don't want to see you sail. Cause I failed. And see you about to cry. Cause when I enter they city, they leave without they pride. I'm sorry. Are you staring at my comments? Fearing it's gonna always be you sharing me with all them. Wrong. How dare I say ignore them? Preparing for that day, I leave you here and switch you for them. It's hard. You know, temptation and all. Bitches out here trying to see if my relationship's strong. Get a place in the charts, so run away from your heart. Gave this music my all, nothing is sacred, no more. I'm wrong. I'm promising you better, though. Your friends saying let them go. And we ain't getting any younger. I can give them now, but I can promise you forever, though. That's right.
You got it. It don't belong to anyone. If there's a question of my love, you got it. Baby, don't worry, I got plans for you.
Yeah. There was something about you. You're smart. You're passionate. You're caring. And you're standing. And you laugh at my jokes. And that smile of yours brightens my day.
Baby, I've been making
plans. As your wife, I vow to be a loyal friend to you. To communicate fully and fearlessly. To value our differences as much as our common ground. I vow to be your dancing partner forever. And to be your partner in all things.
I always feel like I'm a planet. And these other women that are kind of moving through this solar system with me. And marriage is like, you decide to jump off of your planet across to another planet. And you can only do it when one planet passes real close. And you look and you go, hey, I think I could jump across.
Today, I commit my life to you as your husband. You are the love of my life. And I promise to let you know that every single day. Today, I pledge my love to you, forever yours, JoJo. A.K.A. Pablito. A.K.A. Pops.
By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. JoJo, you may kiss your bride.
Tell me something I need to know. Then take my breath and never let it go. If you just let me invest.
Kimmy and I knew what true love was from an early age. Our grandpa loved our grandma so deeply, and he always looked at her as if she was the most beautiful woman in the world. I've now witnessed that a second time when JoJo looks at Kimmy.
He said, even with a torn ACL and meniscus, I will never miss the biggest game of my life, still winning.
Times throughout the years that Kim took my breath away. The first time was when she was born, and I saw her for the first time. The second time was when she was walking down the aisle. She was real beautiful and elegant. And the third time is when she told me what this wedding was gonna cost.
Screaming out, love that, love that.